In this video, I'll show you how to fix your Samsung Galaxy A03S in case it's stuck in a boot loop. I'll offer you a few solutions, so hopefully one of them will work. Okay, so the first thing you can try, sometimes the power button is getting stuck and this is causing the boot loop since the phone feels the power button being continually pressed. So what to do is to press on the power button a few times very hard. So I'm pressing once, I'm pressing another time, and give some a pause between each press, at least 2-3 seconds. Another time, I would say at least 5 presses. Okay, once you've done this, what you're gonna do is to press the power button and the volume down button during 50 seconds. So let's do it. Power button and volume down. So I'm pressing them right now. Even if you see this screen, keep the button pressed, okay? At least 50 seconds. Okay, keep pressing. Now it has been 25 seconds about, doesn't have to be 50 exactly. Okay, 50 seconds has passed. You can release these buttons and the phone will restart and hopefully the boot loop will stop to exist. If your phone is still stuck in a boot loop, let's try another solution. For this solution, you'll need a microfiber cloth, like this one, because sometimes inside of the phone, some components get disconnected. Obviously, it will be better to open the phone and try to reconnect them if we see them, but I understand that not many people want to do this and it's quite difficult to open up the phone. So we'll try to reconnect them using our fingers. And sometimes, let's be honest, a good old smack can fix many problems. So take the microfiber, hold it in your hand like this, so we don't put any fingerprints on your phone while doing it, okay? And then what we'll do is smack it a few times. Don't do it extremely hard so you break the screen or something, but, you know, hard enough to add some pressure while doing it, starting on the top of the phone and then go down, because we don't know what got disconnected inside of the phone. I know this may sound ridiculous, but hey, if it solves your problem, I'm pretty sure you won't mind. So let's start doing it. Then go a bit lower. Lower. Now for the bottom of the phone, just take it the other way and do it. Okay, now do the other part where the screen is, turn it over and just give it a good smack. The middle of the phone and the top. You can also do the sides. And what you can also do is to cover, you can do the front and the back. Let's start with the front. Cover the screen of your phone with a microfiber and start pressing with your thumbs. Hold your phone like this and keep pressing with your thumbs all over the screen. Keep pressing quite hard, not enough to break the screen again, but hard enough so if something is disconnected in the back of it, it will get reconnected. So do it all over the screen like this. Keep pressing and then turn your phone around and do the same. Sometimes even behind this camera, some ribbons could get disconnected. So just press. You may hear some clicks, you may hear something happening inside of your phone, and this could be a good sign. Okay, so do it all over, press very well, and then when you're done, press the power button and the volume down during 30 seconds, 40 seconds, just until you see the Samsung Galaxy logo appearing on the screen. Okay, keep pressing. Okay, now you can release, and hopefully this will finally solve your problem. So I hope this was useful. If so, please leave a like. Comment down below if you have other tricks that worked for you, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.